Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for...
My fellow citizens, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. And if you ask what you can do for your country, on behalf of your country, I say to you, you can join my squad for a special mission down to Highway 15. I will brief you on the way down. That's the spirit. Sign this form. Good. I'll take the form. Okay. Here are 1,000 NCR dollars. I'll pay another 1,000 once we get back. All right. Go pack your stuff if you still haven't done so. When you're ready, get into the truck and take a nap or something. Yes, we provide guns and ammo. Also, you're more than welcome to use your own gear. Hurry, we're running out of time.
For a nuclear winter. Hey.
We don't have all day. Let's go, soldier. All right. All right, wake up, get up, all of you. Our mission is to bust a first recon deserter who's been involved with outlaw activities. His name is Scott Morrison, and from what I've read from the report, he's a sick son of a bitch. That's why NCR put me in charge of this mission. Intel boys tell me that he's at the radio station by the highway intersection, so we're going to head straight in there and bust his ass down. So gear up and...
Wait, sir, wait a minute. We're actually going into the station courtyard?
Yes. That's correct.
I'm just curious. How many missions have you done in your career?
Two, including this one. Well, be assured, my first assignment was dealing with a monstrous creature.
Oh, you must be the NCR officer who took down a super mutant behemoth 4 years ago in the boneyard.
Behemoth? What? Oh, yeah, that was me.
Sir, didn't you tell us you were stationed at Hoover Dam 4 years ago?
Peterson, shut the fuck up and suit up. We're moving out. Okay, let's run through this one more time. Our target is Scott Morrison. Get his head, and I will personally pay an extra 500 NCR dollars. And don't forget, this is a hostile area. If you fall behind, you're on your own. Good luck. Te-hut! Squad, form up. We're moving up.
You like that?
Maybe I'm just jumping. Maybe I'm just jumping.
Mr. Morrison has ordered me to kill you here. But considering how Mr. Morrison hasn't paid me for months, I will give you an opportunity. Pay me the entire overdue. 27,450 caps, and I will get back to my duty. Not going to kill you. Answer that. Pulse battery? That's in my ass. Robots, on me.
be. What was that? Anybody there? Who's there? Hey!
Wasn't exaggerating on the radio. So, tell me, why are you here? You only see the bonus in my head, not the rifle in my hands. Well, I hope that NCR money is worth your life.
With Morrison gone, the remaining forces deserted the station and never came back. As the courier walked back to the outpost, the old radio station by Highway 15 slowly faded away.
Thank you.